I help people gain the confidence to realize that they can change the world. However, I didn't always have that confidence myself. When I was a sophomore in high school, I was on the speech team. I was reading a prose called Angus. Angus is the story of a high school student that's good at football and fair at science. I could really relate to Angus. In the story, Angus gets elected homecoming king as a prank. He seeks advice from his grandfather. His grandfather tells him two things. First, there is no such thing as normal. Stop trying to be like everybody else. The second is that Superman is not brave. You can't be brave if you're indestructible. There's no risk. It took me a long time to learn those lessons, that there is no normal, and to be brave. But eventually, I found my passion as a professor. I now do research in green and sustainable chemistry, and I'm also passionate about teaching my students science communication. I teach diverse learners the elegance of logical critical thinking so that they are slow to conclude, constantly evaluate, and yet have the mental agility to assimilate new information. I want my students to realize that there is no normal. Their diverse skills and talents are theirs alone. But most of all, I want them to be willing to take risks and ask tough questions. I want them to be brave.